Dear Narcissa Claveria, I have read your story through your testimonies. I would like to thank you for sharing your traumas with us. I admire you for having the courage to speak out. The successive sufferings you have undergone are of a nameless violence. I would like to replace your painful memories with others full of sunshine, and where the night does not come when these memories arise and make you suffer. You have managed to rebuild yourself with other memories by forming your family despite everything. You let a man, your husband, approach you in spite of the many men who have successively done you violence. I imagine your terror at the idea of reliving such acts, but your will to trust again was stronger. I am glad that your husband's kindness and patience help you overcome the terror. I read that you lived with shame. That shame made you keep your secret for years, almost 50 years of keeping the story of your brutalization in your head has deepened your pain. I would like to tell you that I hear you, that I am listening to you, and that I will tell your story as much as possible to those around me. I know that all of this still hurts, that your physical and psychological scars do not fade with time. You were innocent, and no explanation is valid. If those events victimized you, you made the choice to live with the memories, to testify, and to own and flourish your life. Without you and the strength of your soul, we would not know what happened. You became one of the first members of the Lola League to unite your voice with and to demand the sincere apology and the justice that you deserve. The suffering will never be erased and there will be no forgetting. I looked at some recent photos of you. You are glowing. It reminded me of a poem by F.L. Adnan that begins with the sentence, "I know that flowers shine brighter than the sun." So that's how I represent you in my imagination. A flower surrounded by a thousand suns. Claveria, grandmother of freedom, thank you for raising your voice. Thank you for your smile. And thank you for your love, for life.